Listen to how words are specified, learn to decode words by paraphrasing. So we say paraphrasing. Have you heard that word paraphrasing before?
Yeah.
Have you heard the terminology? What does it mean, paraphrasing? To paraphrase something?
In your own words,
okay. Gopal, paraphrasing?
Paraphrasing would be a rewriting in it.
Paraphrasing to me
is that rewriting powerful words.
I'm listening to you.
Okay.
Alright. Okay, I'll stop you there, yeah?
Yeah.
Alright. Paraphrasing, if someone says, for example, say I'm not very, about, you know, we talked about, I've had a bad day. That could mean, and we talked about decoding yesterday, I've had a bad day, or, oh, it's been terrific today, yeah? It's an unspecified word being used that needs to be opened up, alright? So, although I mentioned it yesterday, so if I say I'm not really feeling too good today, well, how would you paraphrase me?
Hypothetically.
Good, but that's, alright, you're right in what you're doing, but that's, what you're doing is, you give me a question.
Yeah.
Now when you give someone questions, I'm just giving you different tools here, which activities can form part of. So if you say how specifically, that's a question. You can get the deleted information from me by using that word, that's great. However, people sometimes don't respond to questions favorably.
Yeah.
Have you ever had someone ask you questions on a regular basis? Have you ever had that before? No. Maybe a friend or something. And doesn't it do you not in?
Yeah.
I want to say that questions are more connected to, you know, the wars and interrogation. That's how people view questions. Questions are good to use, but there's a different tool. So paraphrasing is something else. What did you say paraphrasing was? Okay, you can put it in your own words, but you want to understand what the person's saying from their words. Because they're giving you a statement, like, so I'm not feeling very good today. Which could mean anything. So you'd say something along the lines of, not very good, sir. Wait, pause. If they're in front of you, say those words, not very good. You're repeating the same words back to them, paraphrasing them back, waiting and pausing. And that will allow the person to give you the deleted information because you're waiting for it. In a conflict scenario, I'm not feeling very good today, you'd say something like that. Not feeling very good. No, I'm not. I feel horrible today. Yeah? My dad. Your dad? Yeah, my dad. First thing in the morning, threw a shoe into my face just as I got out of bed. Your dad threw a shoe into your face just as you got out of bed. Yeah, after I wouldn't switch off the alarm and I told him to shut up when I was trying to sleep. Can you see where we've got now? We've got to the root of the problem. And I'm not saying it's going to be that intense. However, you can get to the root by, that's just paraphrasing. You give back a little of the words, rephrase them back in the same way. Because if I say, well, that's sick, and you say that's sick, which means it's good, yeah? I'm using the same phraseology, and I'm using the same reference points with your that you have in your world. You say you rock, I'll say, man, that rocks, man. Why? Because I'm using the same phraseology from in your internal world. what I'm communicating with someone. So, but